Sometimes I'll hear people pronounce a hard K sound, especially Americans, on some of these names. You can do that. People will understand what you're talking about, but you can also get creative and throw that sound on the end. This is Mortlach. Mortlach. Mortlach.